Jess, Luxido. Luxido pwned last game. Like three lowest percent.
I know, I saw. He's on fire today.
He's on fire. But
that
Jess,
box is in
fire. Jess is on fire with that Falcon kick. Oh my god. Have you seen this video? It's like from like an anti-bullying thing from a long time ago. It's just... It is. We wanted to create that, like, you play Steve, don't you? Like, something like that. Mike had a script or something. Because so, all those, like, anti, like, bullying stuff from back in the day are so funny now. Because it's just, like, kids call other kids slurs. It's like, oh my god. Can I sneak the mouse?
I looked away.
I know, right?
This box is in flames right now.
I'm so sleepy.
I need another Red Bull.
Oh, I can't have it. If I have any Red Bull, I'll start shaking.
You did.
I didn't even finish my Red Bull.
Really?
I could like feel it coming on. I'm just low on everything right now. Ooh. Mux walk. Come on, Jess.
Chicken-y-pop!
It's a great sound.
I've been spamming that on comms whenever it happens.
I love hearing it happen. Goodbye, Chicken-y-pop. So Mux closes out, we get Symbol Muxedo.
Really?
Yeah.
You guys are supposed to be best friends. What's going on?
We're all good at the game. This top four is the Calgary Carpool.
I know, it's fucked up.
We're just also good. Top SD. See if Jess can salvage something from this game. Oh, look at this. Oh my god, great ledge movement. Oh my god. Jess is doing some really good stuff. That was really good.
Nice back air.
Nice back air, you know?
Nice back air. 7-7.
Huh?
Football
seven,
thing.
7-7. You know, sports.
She can read. It's looking tough. Tough for Jess. Another SD. Beautiful set. But he just needs one link. Jess might be able to get. Oh, yes, he has out in there. Tough. That was almost nasty. He's dead. Yeah. GG's. Jess out of fourth. Mux onto losers finals to play Zach.